Person died in an overnight house fire in Groesbeck. It all happened on North Grayson Street after midnight. Three people were home when it started, but only two made it out safely. The name of the victim has not been released. Investigators from the state fire marshal's office were on the scene today. The cause of the fire has not officially been determined.